गुड नून टू एवरी वन टूडे डिस्कस करूँ आप वेस्ट टू वॉटर इंजीनियरिंग टूडे डिस्कस अबाउट द फ्लोरेट एंड देर फ्लक्चुएशन यानी कि वेस्ट टू वॉटर फ्लोरेट ओके वेस्ट वॉटर फ्लोरेट न्यू सिलेबस न्यू टॉपिक एंड इन एग्जामिनेशन इम्पोर्टंट क्वेश्चन स्टार्ट करीशु आप प्रीवियस लेक्चर में आप कैरेक्टरिस्टिक जो गया था जे शॉर्ट नोट में पूछी सकते नाउ स्टार्ट द फ्लोरेट एंड देर फ्लक्चुएशन पार्ट द नेक्स्ट एसेंशियल कंसिडरेशन इज द क्वांटिटी और वॉल्यूम ऑफ वेस्ट वाटर इन टर्म्स ऑफ फ्लो ओके इन टर्म्स ऑफ फ्लो सम फ्लोरेट एंड इट इज द टोटल क्वांटिटी ऑफ वेस्ट वॉटर जनरेटेड डेली एंड टू बी ट्रीटेड एवरी डे शू कीधु जी एसेंशियल्स कंसिडरेशन से सीम्पली द क्वांटिटी ऑफ वॉल्यूम दिस इज द मेन वर्ड द क्वांटिटी ऑफ वॉल्यूम ऑफ वेस्ट वॉटर इन टर्म्स ऑफ फ्लो सम फ्लोरेट यानी कि सीम्पली त्रण फ्लो हो एक तो लेमिनार फ्लो टर्बुलेंट फ्लो और ट्रांजिशन फ्लो लेमिनार फ्लो इज अ स्ट्रेट लाइन टर्बुलेंट फ्लो इज अ वेव लाइन एंड इट इज अ डॉटेड लाइन इज द टाइप्स ऑफ फ्लो दिस नाउ द वॉल्यूम ऑफ वेस्ट वॉटर विल डिपेंड ऑन द वॉटर कंजप्शन बाय द पॉपुलेशंस फॉर इट्स वेरियस एक्टिविटीज एंड द डिजाइन कंसिडरेशन विल ऑल्सो रिक्वायर्ड एस्टिमेट of the amount of both present and projected populations, the design period of wastewater treatment. And a plant is usually assumed as a 30-year. 30 years no planning che, including the time period for design competitions. The preparing engineering details and project report. Tenders and etc. and the completion of construction part or treatment. Okay, construction and treatment plant, simple. The flow rate is usually designated in a unit such as a crude cubic meter per day, yani ki meter cube per day, or the cubic meter per second, meter cube per second per a million liter per day. Okay, simply basis, je flow che. विच वन एसेंशियल कंसिडरेशन फ्लो रेट फॉर अ क्वॉंटिटी और वॉल्यूम पर डिपेन्डेंट है इन टर्म्स ऑफ फ्लो रेट इट इज द टोटल क्वॉंटिटी ऑफ वेस्ट वॉटर जनरेटेड डेली एंड टू बी ट्रीटेड इन एवरी डे नाउ स्टार्ट कंटिन्यू पार्ट फॉर अ फ्लो वेरिएशन वॉट इज द फ्लो वेरिएशन द फ्लो ऑफ वेस्ट वॉटर जनरेटेड फ्रॉम अ कम्युनिटी और टाउन एंड सिटी मार्ट is never constant and a uniform. Okay, the variation of that are significant to be designed of the treatment plant and briefly described under the point. The quantity of wastewater, yani ki daily variation mate jo isu apde ओके द क्वांटिटी ऑफ वेस्ट वॉटर दैट रीच द ट्रीटमेंट यूनिट इज नेवर स्टडी और कॉन्स्टेंट थ्रू आउट द डे एंड 365 पर डेज ऑफ द ईयर इन द केस ऑफ म्युनिसिपल वेस्ट वॉटर द फ्लो फॉर्म फ्रॉम अ रेसिडेंशियल जोन वेरीज फ्रॉम अ मिनिमम इन द अर्ली मॉर्निंग आवर्स to some maximum level during the 8 a.m. to 12 noon with an increase in the use of water during this period then in the afternoon hours when most of the house members are out on work the flow rate decreases to a certain level, and again it increases in the late evening hours when people return to their work homework from the finally the flow rate and reach it is the lowest during the late night. Such flow rate variations with time during the day as per the variations in a consumption of water is known as a short term or daily variations flow. In a typical duration pattern similar to that shown in a figure 2.2, so that's and draw it. Sukhdevan, the typical denial flow pattern of domestic wastewater. Which one flow versus time no graph che meter cube per day and hours. Simply, the average flow rate of the 16.85 meter cube per day and meter cube per is a daily verification. Now, what is the tip for this topic? The quantity of infiltration water that enters the collection system, sewerage system from groundwater and the other inflows are usually taken as equal to the quantity of wastewater lost by leakage and other losses. Therefore, such infiltrations and other inflows are normally not accounted in the design flow rate. The flow of wastewater generated from the community or town or city is never constant and uniform. So, this is never constant and uniform. Point at that. This one, the one. The variations that are significant to be the design of the treatment plant are briefly described under this consideration. Daily variations. डिस्कस करो अपने मेन ग्राफिकल सिस्टम जोड़े एंड दिस इज द मेन पॉइंट इज दिस वन द नेक्स्ट एसेंशियल कंसिडरेशन इज द क्वांटिटी और वॉल्यूम ऑफ वेस्ट वाटर in terms of flow rate. It is the total quantity of wastewater generated daily and to be the treated every day, and the volume of wastewater will depend on the water consumptions by the populations for its various activities, and the design consideration will also require estimate of the amount of both present and projected populations part. The design period of wastewater treatment plant is usually assumed as 30 years including the time period matter. Okay, main graph thi ana matter no chhe. Okay, now the last point, which one is a seasonal variation. वेरिएशन इज द फ्लो रेट सिमिलर टू द सोन एनो फिगर 2.2 में जोयुं आपणे के अलग अलग फ्लो बतावे छे एना फ्लो रेट वाइज. कैन बी ऑल्सो बी ऑब्जर्वड इन अ पर्टिक्युलर सीजन और अ पीरियड ऑफ द ईयर. सच वेरिएशन इज नोन एज द सीजनल वेरिएशन एंड मस्ट बी कंसिडर्ड इन डिजाइन कैलक्युलेशन द लॉन्गर ड्यूरेशन पार्ट. Okay, some four cities having combined several system to collect both storm wastewater and sanitary sewage in one sewer. The quantity of domestic wastewater is more in a rainy season than the flow in a dry weather period. Okay. હવે આપણે મેક્સિમમ અને મિનિમમ ફ્લક્ચ્યુએશન નેક્સ્ટ લેક્ચરમાં ડિટેલમાં જોઈશું, જોઈ લઈએ છીએ. ચાલો ડેફિનેશન્સ ઓફ વેરિયસ ડિઝાઇન ફ્લો રેટ. ધ ડિફરન્ટ ટાઈપ્સ ઓફ ફ્લો રેટ દેટ આર નોર્મલી કન્સિડર્ડ ઇન ધી ડિઝાઇન ઓફ વેસ્ટ વોટર ટ્રીટમેન્ટ ફેસિલિટીઝ. At the first one, daily flow rate che QD. Second one, average daily flow rate Q average mate. For and the peak or maximum daily flow rate Q peak or maximum peak in a maximum. Peak hourly flow rate Q peak and a minimum daily flow rate minimum hourly flow rate. Sustained maximum or peak flow rate. Okay, sustained maximum flow rate Q signs. Okay, definitions of the various flow rate abar joisu next lecture mein detail mein one by one. Okay, સિમ્પલી ધ ક્વોન્ટિટી ઓફ વેસ્ટ વોટર અને જે ડ્યુરિંગ પીરિયડ છે એનો કેસનો જે 365 ડે પર યર થાય છે ડેલી વેરિએશન્સ એનું. હવે મેક્સિમમ અને મિનિમમ લેવલ છે એનું લેવલ ડ્યુરિંગ 8 AM ટુ 12 નૂન એન ઇન્ક્રીઝ ઇન ધ યુઝ ઓફ વોટર ડ્યુરિંગ ધીસ પીરિયડ અને આફ્ટરનૂન અવર્સ ઓફ મોસ્ટ ઓફ ધીસ પીરિયડ in this season. In the short term of the daily variations and a flow type, a typical diurnal pattern similar to the shown in the figure જોયું આપણે flow diagram system માં. The average flow rate 16.85 meter cube per day and the flow rate છે તે meter cube per day is the time hours માટે typically duration flow pattern domestic wastewater. આ પ્રોજેક્ટેડ પોપ્યુલેશન નો ટોપિક ટેબલ છે, ડ્રો કરો એકવાર. Arithmetic increase, incremental increase, geometrical increase, density increases, graphical increases. Okay. Determination of the sewage flow rate. ને ફ્લો રેટ વેરિએશન, ડેલી વેરિએશન જોયું આપણે ડિટેલમાં. ઓકે, થેન્ક યુ સો મચ.